Welcome, Office Gladiators. It's a pleasure to have you here. We're always delighted to provide you with videos that are both engaging and informative. If you're coming across our channel for the first time, we encourage you to take a moment and tap that like button. It helps us immensely in creating content catered specifically to your needs and interests. Don't forget to share this video with your friends, family, and colleagues. There's no greater compliment we could receive than you passing on the information we provide to those around you. It's our goal to reach as many people as possible and help them navigate their professional life with confidence and ease. We also urge you to take a minute and hit that subscribe button. Subscribing allows you to stay in the loop and get notified every time we release a new video. It keeps you updated with the latest happenings and ensures you don't miss out on any practical advice we have to offer. Moving on to today's topic, we are focusing on a key aspect that can greatly influence your professional life. We're discussing the process of expunging a criminal history from your record. Having a criminal record, no matter how minor, can be a hurdle in your career advancement. It often acts as an invisible barrier, preventing you from realizing your full potential and achieving your professional goals. In this video, we'll explore the steps involved in clearing your record, the legal and the potential benefits. We'll dissect the complexities and provide you with a clear step-by-step guide on how you can go about this process. By understanding the nuances and learning about the potential obstacles you might face, you are better equipped to tackle them head-on and come out successful. Having a clean record not only opens up job opportunities, but also enhances your chances of being considered for promotions and raises. It gives you that extra edge and puts you in a strong to secure your dream job. It's a game changer, and we're here to guide you through this transformative journey. Now, we're about to dive deep into this game-changing topic. It's going to be a journey filled with insightful tips, expert advice, and practical steps that you can in your life. So grab a notebook and get ready to take some notes. Stick with us as we guide you through. We're committed to helping you achieve your professional goals and unlock your full potential. Together, we can overcome any obstacles that come our way. First, let's understand what expungement is. The legal world is rife with complex terms and jargon, and one of those that carries significant weight is expungement. It's a term that can mean the difference between a life of closed doors or one of opportunities. So what exactly does it entail? Expungement, in its most elementary definition, is a legal procedure that provides an individual the chance to have certain convictions or arrests to be erased from their public criminal record. Think of it as the legal system's version of a mulligan, a do-over. This process isn't a universal right. It's a privilege extended under specific circumstances and laws that govern this process very widely from place to place. It's essential to understand that expungement isn't a one-size-fits-all solution. The eligibility for expungement is determined by several factors, such as the severity of the time elapsed since the conviction, and whether the person has had any subsequent criminal activity. This means not all offenses are eligible for expungement. An expungement, however, can be a life-altering event. It has the potential to break down barriers that are often erected due to a person's past criminal history. It offers an opportunity to improve the chances of securing housing, which is often a challenge for those with criminal records. Expungement can also increase the prospects of obtaining professional licenses, a necessity in many industries that help to open avenues of employment. An expunged record can pave the way for better job opportunities, helping individuals build a productive life. Yet, it's crucial to remember that expungement doesn't mean the complete erasure of your criminal record. Even though the public eye is shielded from viewing these records, they aren't obliterated entirely. Instead, your record is sealed away from public view, placed under a veil of privacy. Expunged records remain accessible to certain law enforcement agencies and other authorized parties under specific circumstances. These records can be unsealed if the situation calls for it, reaffirming that expungement is not absolute amnesty. So, to summarize, while expungement can offer a fresh start, it doesn't erase your criminal record. Instead, it seals your record from the public view. Certain law enforcement agencies and other authorized parties might still access it under specific circumstances. Now, let's dive deep into the detailed procedure of getting your criminal record expunged, ensuring your past does not hamper your future prospects. First, the primary step is to determine your eligibility. Not all offenses can be expunged from your record, and your eligibility varies based on several factors. These factors largely depend on the nature of the crime, the severity of the offense, your behavior after serving your sentence, and the in which you were convicted. It's paramount to research and fully understand the legislation in your specific region, as laws differ widely from place to place. Secondly, you need to get hold of a copy of your criminal record. This includes all information related to your criminal past, such as arrest records, charges, convictions, sentences, and periods of probation or parole. Obtaining such a comprehensive document can be a meticulous task. You may need to visit several government agencies, fill out a multitude of forms, or even pay certain fees. It can be a time-consuming process but is vital to ensure accuracy. The third step is to file a petition for expungement with the court. This is a formal request that you submit to the judicial authorities, asking them to erase or seal the offense from your record. This step is critical, as it involves drafting a legal document which convincingly argues your case. You may need to justify why you deserve to have your record expunged, demonstrating remorse for actions, any rehabilitation you have undergone, and your effort to lead a law-abiding life since the conviction. The fourth step involves attending a court hearing. During this hearing, you'll present your case before a judge, who will then decide whether to grant your expungement request. This step can be intimidating and nerve-wracking. It's essential to prepare thoroughly by gathering all necessary documents, practicing your presentation, and mentally preparing for any cross-questions. It's often recommended to seek legal counsel to guide you through this process and represent you effectively. The final is to ensure the expungement has indeed been carried out. This involves receiving formal confirmation from the court, usually in the form of a court order. You must keep this document safe as proof that your record has been lawfully expunged. Not only that, but it's also important to verify with various agencies that record has been updated appropriately and that the offense no longer appears on your background checks. Each step is pivotal, a vital cog in the wheel of your journey to expungement. If you skip one, you could jeopardize your chance of having your record expunged. Do not let one misstep be the reason your past continues to shadow your future. After a successful expungement, your criminal record is essentially erased. This is a significant legal procedure that can change the course of your life. It involves a series of steps that you must follow meticulously. However, it's worth noting that not every criminal record can be expunged. The process is subject to certain rules and restrictions. Certain government agencies, such as law enforcement bodies and the judicial system, may retain access to these records even after expungement. Although expunged, your past isn't entirely wiped out. This is a critical point to remember. Now let's delve deeper into the journey of expungement. The first step involves determining your eligibility. The criteria for this differ from region to region, and it's crucial to thoroughly understand these legalities. The second step is to collect all necessary documents. This can be a time-consuming process, but it's an essential part of your journey to a clean slate. The third step is filing a petition for expungement. You'll need to present your case before a judge, explaining why you deserve to have your record cleared. Lastly, you will attend hearing. Each of these steps plays a vital role in your journey towards gaining an expunged record, opening up better job opportunities, and improving your overall quality of life. These steps collectively form the journey towards a clean record and better job opportunities. That concludes our guide on expunging a criminal history. Navigating this process can be a daunting task, especially if you have a complex case or are left with lingering questions. Expungement isn't merely a legal hurdling event. It's about mending an integral part of your life. It's about reclaiming your freedom, taking back your narrative, and rewriting your future. It's about addressing and correcting past mistakes, you, a fresh start. The benefits of expungement transcend beyond the mere purging of criminal records. It opens up a world of new job opportunities, allowing you to forge forward in your professional journey without the burden of your past. More than that, it helps to restore your peace of mind, offering you a chance to truly move forward without the constant fear of your past creeping up on you. Taking the steps outlined here, you can regain control over your future. You're not alone in this process. Remember, seeking professional legal advice can provide insight and guidance that is invaluable. At Office Gladiator, we strive to make daunting legal processes easier to understand. So remember to like, share, and subscribe for more practical and empowering advice. Knowledge is power. See you in our next video.